Hey, what's up, what it is, what it does? Just follow the wonder boy up in the place, mkwaje. Go feel it, go fresh. I'm going to run. Hey, come on, run, pal. Hey, oh yeah. What's up? Go to the Agutu, go to the Agutu. I don't imagine that. I did this interview with Githuki on Nyokabi TV. Githuki on Nyokabi TV. Yeah, head over to YouTube and go search for Githuki on Nyokabi TV. I did an interview, actually a two-part series. And a lot of people are texting me to put an arm to a call. I call it a mutandao. No, I took it on there, Daini. I'm getting up on a comment. Steve, what do I get though? At Steve, who could have visited Gumingi? Steve, who could have visited Gumingi? Kui. Anyways, I like a coin, Joe, and Lomoti go gear hacking. Hello. Now you have the story. A lot of people been like, yo, I never knew that's what happened. This whole time we've been thinking, yeah, you left that girl for some kamuzungu. Fuck that. Now you have the information, now you have the facts. And correction. Huyo msupo mwingine wa kwanza, nimapele walikata story yetu kabisa. So by the time I was going to a muzungu, I'd exhausted my efforts to try and kuedeka. And the girl alikata to elope. I was like, you love me, I love you. Your parents are fucking up this relationship. They don't want us to be together for some weird reasons. Let's do a thing. And she was like, nah, I'm gonna choose my people over you. And so, and this kamuzungu girl, very cute and awesome, came around. I will kanguka nayo. So people are out there being like, yo, will you chaka dem juwa mzungu? Fuck that. Uliza ga facts. I'm happy Githuki on Nyokabi gave me an opportunity to tell the story. Now a lot of people used to hate me for that story. I'm like, oh shit, Defano, we never knew, man. I'm like, fuck you. Next time before you hate someone for some story you had, after facts, hey, ata muulize, usikie ukweli, before you conclude shit on your own. Yeah, work here, but yeah. That's what's up.